this room this evening, it's because you mean the world to Francis and Ellen. They love you, they respect you, and that's why they wanted you to be here. I came in thinking that we're coming in today to celebrate them, and I just left them there at all. And what they said to me was, they want us to celebrate us. That's deep. I was like, what do you mean? They said, well, it has to be about their guests. They want this evening to be about their guests. We want everybody to be happy. We want you guys to celebrate yourselves. So we need a lot of positive energy in this room. Are we together? That's weak. Are we together?
Yes.
All right, let's try one more time. I came in here thinking that we were going to celebrate the bride and the groom. The bride and the groom just told me that tonight is about celebrating us, everyone that is in this room. So how about this? Can we give ourselves a round of applause for being here tonight? A loud round of applause for being here tonight. Because history is about today. And every one of us here is part of that. We've gone through a lot, we've succeeded a whole lot of stuff. So, hey, listen, let's just do it. Let's just be happy. See, you guys are not acting as though you love each other. Don't shake people's hands yet. Look at your neighbor. Say, neighbor, we are blessed to be here tonight. Look at your neighbor, ladies and gentlemen. Please turn around, look at your neighbor. Say, neighbor, we are blessed to be here tonight. Act as though you mean it. Tap your neighbor, face your neighbor. Be happy. Give yourselves a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. This event is a special event. And the bride and the groom just told me that all they want is hard, positive energy out of this room. Give yourselves a round of applause. So, DJ, are you ready?
Hello.
Once we get them in, then the life will be about us. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together, stand your feet, get on the table. Once you leave the door, let's welcome first of all, incoming Mr. and Mrs. Dr. Francis Alima, all the way from Kenya.
I have a message for you.
everyone take your seat so that we can have the bride and the groom dance their first dance before they can start giving us these moves. I'm a little jealous. They exhausted their moves already. So bridal party, take your seats for a minute. Take your seats for a minute, bridal party. Let's get this official first dance. It's got to be just the bride and the groom on the floor. We have to keep...
Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Good and gracious God, we thank you for this wonderful occasion that you've given us. We thank you for the gift of holy matrimony. You know that from the beginning of their journey, Francis and Helen put you first in their lives. I ask your blessings upon them in a special way as they begin this union. Be with them, sanctify them, strengthen them with the bond of your Holy Spirit. Bless all of us gathered here tonight to celebrate with them. Bless the food we're going to share, the drinks, and our conversation, our fellowship tonight. And together we continue to grow in mutual love and understanding. May Almighty God bless you all in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Thank you, Reverend. Thank you. Please, please, stay put. You will be invited. The captain is going around to invite table after table. The high table is going to be served, and then the staff will go around and usher you to go to the buffet.
You feel my heart with so much peace and joy.
Welcome to the world. and an S. U and S.
You're requested to come up to the stage, please. Thank you for your kind attention. On behalf of immense pleasure tonight to be here. We've had a great time so far. And I know in the beginning it was said that this evening is about us, but that is not true. I disagree with you respectfully. This evening is really about you, my dear Helen, and my brother Francis. And it is said that marriage, as we heard this morning, is a vocation. And I have no doubt that the two of you together are going to triumph at this vocation. But on behalf of our couple tonight, I do want to invite my brothers here tonight to please help us pop these champagnes. Please start getting your bottles ready. These cannons that have been given to us, I know they are well loaded, and we're going to fire these tonight. But please watch out for the chandeliers when you do that.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Give me a hand of applause, please. We offer this to you.
This guy is the best MC in the world.
This journey has not been an easy one.
Yep. Yeah.
First of all,
I'm telling you,
it started about almost the beginning of February. Some people said that was so soon for us to make it available. When two people who are ready for something, they meet each other, they go for it. Every time I talk, you give me a hand, please. The world is turning in front of my eyes. And I to bring my girl my head up on me. Ask the president of the day, give him a round of applause, please. This journey started through a friend who saw me and said, Alimani, you deserve something wonderful. I said, what do you mean by wonderful? By Webster 9 College Dictionary. What's the meaning of wonderful? He said, you need a nice, beautiful lady in life. And I said, how will I come across this man? So it all started, not that the person told me per se, but when I visit the person, we just talk and he would tell me about his experience back home. I would say, oh, he had a wonderful time, spent time with all kinds of people. I came across a picture. I said, he said, you know, it's one of my sister. I said, she looks chocolate. I love chocolate. I see her. She looks chocolate.
Full material.
This makeup has even made her look intense. If she takes out this makeup, it will be Cinderella. She likes soup like this. She likes soup machine. So when I came across this picture, this friend of mine said, I said, man, how can I get myself to be known? He said, I will not give you her number. I'd rather ask her to see if I can. I said, for the first time, a number was refused to be given to me. This, my wife, carried out a serious background check, more than the one conducted by the Federal Bureau of Investigation. How do I know that? All my fufu, when I get down, she told me. Small fufu, when I get down. According to my proverb, those my fufu will not permit this lady to even come across me. My fufu big soon. But this is a wonderful lady. That is how I came to know her. Every time I talk, please give me a hand, I must give you water. Mr. DJ? Yeah, Mr. DJ? Was your question to what extent or have I covered it?
Hold on.
Okay. So give the president a round of applause, please. And while he is here, he might as well just express yourself, something, you know,
to talk as a teacher.
when the MC asks whether my wife and I should make a speech, she declined asylum and said, no, Mr. Teacher, take her. She doesn't talk. This event has been made possible by all of you present. Give yourself a hand, please. During this era of COVID, I attended a wedding in Houston organized by Mr. Cali Dennis. I was surprised by the coach. I wasn't told whether they will hand me a coach that I am the most eligible bachelor in North America. My friends who are the bachelors or who are the groomsmen.
Hold on, Mr. President. They say you're talking too much. Hold on. Stay right here. Stay right here. I'm your big brother. I can do this. Well, I want you to just be quiet for 1 minute. This is a moment that we have been waiting for. It's a special moment. Very special. Let's do it, team. Let's do it. Come on, DJ.
I'm gonna go to the side. Thank you.
Alright, let's get to the next group. The St. Francis Ex-Students Association. If you are a member of the Close Friends group and you're in the room, I need you to come up here. I am also a member of this fraternity. Don't let me call your names.
I'm a fucker, 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 I' Celebrate you.
1992. Cast family, you've had the next 2 minutes to be up here. Cast family, 1992 match. 2 minutes, the clock is ticking. DJ, hit me up. Let's go!